This is the Elwha River Bridge, a 388-foot-long, cast-in-place concrete arch structure that spans the Elwha River, approximately 10 miles southwest of Port Angeles, Washington, on U.S. Highway 101. Constructed in 1926, this bridge has provided an essential link, playing a major role in the Olympic Peninsula's transportation network for the last 93 years. Over the last several years, the Elwha River has dramatically changed its course and flow, leading to significant erosion around the bridge foundations. WSDOT estimates that the riverbed around the bridge's piers has lowered by approximately 14 feet.
In 1926, when the bridge was originally built, it was understood that the foundation material was bedrock. In 2016, Washington State Department of Transportation was alerted to a foundation problem. Upon investigation, it was discovered that the foundation material was in fact gravels and not bedrock. Gravels are very erodible material. As a temporary repair, we placed 5,000 tons of boulders around the foundation to slow down the erosion. But this in fact only slows down the erosion and not stop it. Based on that, we will be replacing the bridge.
Through an extensive community engagement process, WSDOT worked with many different public groups and government agencies to finally arrive at design alternative number 7 as the preferred option. This alternative is referred to as the new bridge on new alignment option and combines the community's preference with the best engineering approach. With this option, a new bridge on a new alignment across the Elwha River will be built. WSDOT plans to keep the existing bridge open to traffic during construction, minimizing interruptions to the traveling public, unless conditions warrant otherwise. After construction is complete, traffic will use the new bridge and the old bridge will be removed. With the new Elwha River Bridge, there will be many benefits. The bridge deck itself will be wider, measuring 40 feet across with 2 12-foot lanes and 2 8-foot shoulders. There will also be transit stops at both ends of the bridge. The wider bridge deck, coupled with a gentle roadway curve on the east end of the bridge, will create a much more comfortable crossing for motorists and provide adequate shoulder room for bicyclists and pedestrians. In addition to a new turn pocket on US 101 to Olympic Hot Springs Road, a short acceleration lane from Olympic Hot Springs Road to US 101 will be added along with illumination at the intersection. The new Elwha River Bridge will provide an improved, vital link for communities and commerce alike on the Olympic Peninsula, both now and well into the future. Thank you for watching.